Sa unang salang ng Gilas Pilipinas sa men's basketball ng 2019 Southeast Asian Games, tinambakan nila ang Singapore. Bukas, mga kalaban ng ating koponan, ang Vietnam. Narito ang report ni Mav Gonzalez.
1, 2, 3!
Pagbukas pa lang ng laro, pumuntos ng 8 sunod-sunod si Stanley Pringle. Si Matthew Wright, 3 three-pointers ang pinakawalan at nagtapos ang first quarter sa 30-13. Second quarter, nakashoot ng magkasunod na 3 ang Singapore. Pero mabilis itong sinagot ng Gilas veterans na sila Japet Aguilar at Troy Rosario. Sa huling quarter, nagpakitang Gilas si Vic Manuel na unang beses napasama sa national team.
Excited talaga ako maglaro kasi nga, first game ko to sa Gilas team, sa national team natin. So, ayun, every time na tawagin lang ni Ghost Team yung name ko para maglaro. So, ayun, ready lang ako. Talagang bibigay ko lahat yung 100% para sa team.
Ang Pinoy fans nag-cheer na para sa parehong koponan, lalo na nang makashoot ang big man ng Singapore na si Lavin Raj.
They're really good. They are experienced. You know, they got the PBA and PBA players and all. You know, it's a good experience for me to play against them and, improve my game.
Nagtapos ang laban na halos doble ang score ng Pilipinas sa Singapore.
We're obviously the favorite, so we wanted to make a good first impression.
Pero hindi raw magiging kampante ang gila sa SEA Games.
There's some teams out there that we're going to have to really dig down and perform against. So are we going to expect a 50-point game every night? No, we're not. And that's not something that we're looking forward to doing. We're not trying to do that. We're just trying to come out and play each possession, hopefully winning the possession.
Mav Gonzalez, GMA News.